Another Red Queen has been defeated. Looking Glass, show me another Alice. Perhaps this one will be a proper Red Queen.
Good night, sweetie. Dinah, would you stop messing with the chess pieces? What's that? Did I go through the looking glass? But how?
Alice! Alice! Can you hear me? Welcome to Chessland, Alice. I've brought you here to make you my new Red Queen. From a pawn to a queen, that's your destiny. The looking glass is broken. Now your only way home is through the Red Castle. However, you may not want to leave once you've had a taste of the royal life. This will help you to start.
Wow, it really works. Let's see the world behind the looking glass.
Alice, over here.
I can help you. I'm Humpty Dumpty, and...
Help! Please!
Thank you for saving me, dear. I'm Humpty Dumpty, the gate guard of Chessland. I'll explain everything after you answer my riddles. You can't touch, as it's elusive. Just enjoy hearing some. When you put someone above, care and cherish and call it. It spreads death, knocking at each door. Ruthless, greedy, dreadful. You're so happy if it struck. Catch the tail of your... You're clever as well as kind. Perhaps you're the Alice that will finally save us. For countless years, Chessland has been torn apart by a war between the Red King and the White Queen. The White Queen has the Jabberwocky, her personal dragon, and the king believes the prophecy of the Alice, the Red Queen, that will stop the war. So, you're another Alice with no choice but to pass the way from a pawn to the Red Queen. As a token of my gratitude for saving me, take this. Those damned roses scattered my keys again. I'm too old to see them. Help me to find all of them so we can open the gates.